Alrighty, everybody, welcome back. Ancient Wolf are playing Metal Gear Rising. Let's do this. Me and Blade Wolf. I forget my buttons. Okay, there we go. Come on, hit me. Alright. We got him on the run. He did some damage, but we're okay. Okay, there we go. Yes. Oh, hit him in the face. Okay, both set. Is that not Nidron? That's Nidron. Okay. The red barrel doesn't blow up? What kind of game is this one? The red barrel doesn't blow up. Oh, also, I turned down my microphone delay slightly. I noticed that I was just a little bit behind the action in my other one, so turned down the mic delay slightly to better represent what's going on. Hit me. Come on. Really? That's what you're gonna do? That's your answer? There we go. Zamdatsu. And I'm not even gonna give this guy a chance. Pretty much. Where'd you go? Oh, you're still alive? No, you don't deserve life. Alright, prison bomb. Come here, puppy.
You must die.
Come on, puppy.
You will die.
Yeah, there we go. Oh yeah, hit him where it hurts. Hit him where it hurts. Ow. Okay, he hit me. We're good. Woo! Hi, puppy. Nice try.
You will die.
Come on. I'm just kind of hitting everything. Oh, there we go. Nice. Alright, hit me. Okay, there we go. Doing damage. We are doing some damage. Come on. Okay, I thought he hit me on that one. Yeah. Get your combination attacks. We got the Kelly Clarkson achievement, and hit him! Hit him where it hurts! Ooh. He's actually doing some decent damage to me. Why would I evade them when I can parry, though? So yeah, something I've noticed in this game is you can basically just, like, rapidly tap towards your enemy while performing light attacks. Like, rapidly tap control stick towards your enemies, and you'll basically always parry them. Like that. And then you mash triangle, push them back, and you hit both these buttons. 1, 2, 3, 4. There we go. Zamdatsu, and we're good to go. Come at me, Wolfie. Come here, buddy. Oh, man. They're actually singing. That means things are getting intense. When they start singing, you know you're doing good. There we go. No? Which one of us is at 100% health here? Not... Okay, either of us. Not either of us at this point. Alright. I'm not going to evade them when I can just bounce them. Yes. Oh man, we had him stunned for a second there. Come on! There we go. Ow, those freaking daggers, man. Oh man, we're getting close. We got him down to 8.4%. Really? And you're done. Let's do some horizontal slices. Goodbye.
Oh,
That was refreshing. Good way to start off the video, I think. Got another VR thing. We should do this. I'll probably, like, go through all that at the beginning of every chapter. I think that's a good time to do it. What's in here? More of this stuff. Is there anything? Ooh, there's a chest. What's in the chest? What's in the box? BP. I like BP. Make sure I've destroyed everything. Alright, let's go. Anything cool out here? Oh, we got cyborgs. Shh. Be very, very quiet. There we go. Zendatsu. Goodbye. Oh, what is this? How much can your shield stand up to, huh? Okay. Not much, apparently. Well, I guess it doesn't stand up to anything if I attack him from behind. No. Okay. I have no clue how I did that, but I like it. Yes! Alright, dead on. No, how'd you get a shield? Didn't I already take care of your shield? Oh, no, no. I want to eat your spine. I want to eat your spine! Aww. Ooh, rocket. We got rockets. I like rockets. Rockets are nice. What's in here? Yay, more BP. Or no. Okay, yeah, that was the repair paste, which I have no current use for. Grenade! Oh, crap. Stop cracking my neck. There we go. Okay. We're good. Okay, we're good. No, we're not good. Mash the buttons. I wish they'd let you, like, run off the walls in-game, which I know would be almost impossible to design something. I'm not sure what I did wrong there. Bano, from a world design standpoint, that would be a, that would just be terrible to try to accommodate. It'd be cool. It'd fit in with the whole, you know, cybernetic ninja guy. No!
This can't be happening! Raiden!
I kinda suck at this. Well, at least I can keep getting BP from, repair nano paste. Alright, let's go, come on. Go. So I think I'm just not gonna rely on him to jump over these obstacles by himself? There we go. And now we start mashing triangle. Now we start running again. There we go. I really don't know what the issue was. Oh boy, I actually have to take these guys down. I want to say there was an easy way to do this that didn't require the missiles, but, you know, do what you got. Oh, I remember now. I don't have access to that. Ow. To the ability I would need for that. No, right. Come on, Raiden. Let's get serious here. What did it? There we go. Oh, Raiden. Come on, Raiden. There we go. Up. Now jump. There we go. We hit it twice. That's something at least. No, I want the homing missiles. Did it just heal? I really feel like it just healed. There, I think that should take care of it. No? Oh no, but it's stunned. which means I can keep doing this. Oh, come on, dude. No, wrong button. Goodbye. Here we go. Really? It was supposed to be stunned for me to... There we go. Okay. Oh, I don't... It doesn't have a spine for me to take. Goodbye. So, I sucked at that. Oh, well. Head to the indicated waypoint. Just make sure I didn't miss anything back there. Okay, there's some stuff around here. Hit it. Hit it. There we go. More grenades. EM grenades. Maybe those were what I was supposed to use. Yeah, hard to tell.
Looks to me like Russian spies.
Hey, we are just...
Well, we can't let them give away our position.
Wait!
Hi!
Bullseye.
And goodbye. Oh man, he's already dead. Hi! Yeah, Zandatsu is very useful. To let you just do that. Hey, I even got a double kill with that one. I didn't even notice. Go. Wow, I'm surprised that didn't take him down. Come on, just go down already. Hi. Yeah, I find vertical slices are the most likely to get the spine from them. Okay. Well, that was simple enough. I want to go over here. I thought I saw something over. Maybe I didn't see something over there. Okay, there's something down there. No, there's definitely... Oh, that's a VR mission. No, that doesn't take you forward. Climb. Riding. Riding. Come on, buddy. You got this. I don't get it. I don't know how to get up there. Maybe from here? Okay, gotcha. Do some fancy flips. Electrite packs. Those can be useful. No, 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 no. Circle to access. Circle! What we got? VR mission 002. Yarr! Gimme. Aw, yeah. BP. What's up here? Nothing. Okay.
So that's where they're holed up.
Some kind of electronic lock on the gate.
Most likely it opens only if you have the right ID data stored in your left hand. Perhaps you could find a cyborg with access and borrow it?
You see any cyborgs around here, Doc?
Why not double back? Check the vehicle route again. You know, back at the entrance to the old city. Who knows? Maybe you can hitch a ride.
Most likely platoon commanders carry correct ID data for the gate. Use enhanced mode to figure out who to hit.
This is basically where they do the tutorial on how to take the left hands. Can't I just... No, I guess... I think that's the contingency for if you mess up on this. None of you have the hand I want. I somehow got a sneak attack after all that? Man, that guy's unobservant. Hello. And this guy's just not gonna have a good day. Boom. Oh crap. Dang it. Hit the circle button. Hey, I got the hand though. That's good.
Bravo! Excellent work. There was classified data embedded in that hand. It appears that man underwent modification at the Patriot facility, just as you did.
So you get all of those and you get some kind of crappy sword, basically. What's in here? Hi! Not sure why. Oh, because that guy was armored. There we go. Come on, come on. There we go. That's what I want. Come on. Take care of the big guy. Alright, take that. Oh, come on. He has friends? There we go. That should take care of him. I have no clue what I just did, but it was awesome. I think there's like a difference between blocking and parrying. Is he? He's seriously still fighting. Well, honestly, kudos to you, but you need to die. Seriously? Are you for real? There, I think he's dead. Jeez, man. Hey, combat rank A. What's in here? Absolutely nothing. Wait. 3D frame. I forget what those are for, because I kinda never ever used them. Another VR mission. VR mission 003. I think that was a shortcut. Oh well. Oh well. That's a shortcut too. Alright, so what's up here? Ooh! Grenade, okay. Crap. Come on, Raiden. Let's do this.
To get to the plan, first, make your way to the hotel roof.
That's what I'm doing, Boris. There we go. Yeah! Holla, chip. save. Shoot her. Shoot her. Shoot her in the face. Come on, Ren. You're not equipped with, like, lip reading or something? You have an 8600% zoom tool, but you're not equipped with a freaking... A little nervous about a kiss there?
What's happening? Your heart rate spike?
Yeah, I just dodged a bullet. All right, I'm heading for the refinery.
And we're gonna get there in the next episode of Metal Gear Rising. Like, favorite, subscribe, comment, description, all that jazz. I'm the Ancient Wolf Lord, and I will talk to you guys later.